Hi, I'm Esme.
And I'm Alina, and today we have a pony canvas little set. So let's get started
and work on it.
So and we got this from the Dollar Tree. We're also going to be using this other paint thing that we had from a different video. And it just has different colors in case we needed the colors. But some of the...
Now we have purple, yellow, pink, orange, blue. Mm-hmm.
Oh, this looks cool.
I know, it's so cute.
To carry. I'm going to put this in the closet, like, hang it up. Mm-hmm. I think it's a closet.
How do you open it? Oh, it's in the back.
I know.
Really cute. It comes with a little pink paintbrush, a little five colors, and a little thing.
Yeah,
a little thing that's
cool.
So let's open this up.
Open that. Why is this thing not opening?
Do you know?
Me?
Nope. I got the outside, I almost got it. There we go. Okay, so, I know what color I want to do. So, first I'm going to make the pony's body yellow. Because, and then they're
so hot already.
And then for the hair, I might do like a pinky orangey one. Maybe add some blue.
I'm gonna make the horse.
I don't know yet, but. Did you go figure it along?
Yeah.
So it's really cool because it feels like a canvas. And like. Pretty cool. And we got this from the Dollar Tree. Sorry. Got this from the Dollar Tree.
Are the stars blue?
Are the stars whatever color you want it to be.
So you guys, I'm already almost finished.
And I'm not almost finished though, but I like it. So this is what I have so far. And so I'm just gonna keep working on the sky. I mainly have the sky to work on. So yeah, that's what I got left. And we got this at the Dollar Tree, and it's really nice. Yeah,
I already finished, you guys. So here's my touch.
So I'm not finished, but I'm still working.
I don't know.
So I'm working on the little swirls that it has. So Espy, don't you think this is super fun, and other people should try it?
Yep.
And as again, we got this at the dollar store, and so you could probably find different versions of these anywhere, really. So yeah, you guys should really try it out, and if you do, you should tell us in the comments down below. I don't know why, but you just should. And it's pretty fun.
You could tell your friend
to watch this video.
To watch this video. And if they can,
they should subscribe, like, and comment. And also go to the store and get one of these to try it out. And see it.
$1 here. When it's Easter time or Christmas time.
Or any time, really. As long as you're free and able to do a bunch of things.
Yeah, spend at your cousins or your friends.
Finish this up. And you guys should really, in the comments, put what other videos we should do. Any other DIY, craft, baking, let's see, unboxing, you know, showing, you know.
Oh, yeah.
You guys, cool things. And all you have to do is put it in the comments down below.
She's already finished.
I'm not already. I'm almost. Okay.
Mom, you got a whole lot on yours.
Finish. Done. 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 So this is our final product, as you can see. So I went with the traditional yellow pony.
And the pink.
Uh-huh. And so that's how mine looks like.
That's how mine looks like.
And so this is a really fun and great project you can do. So
Please like, comment, subscribe.
Click it down below if you like it or not. Bye.
Bye.